hockey. The Islanders over 500 for the first time this season. They beat the Blues in Brooklyn 3-2. Jack Capuano's club has now won 5 out of 6.
I just think that we're playing with, you know, some resiliency and some emotion to our game right now. And whether they tie it up or we're down by one, I think that you know, we have that no-quit attitude.
Anders Lee had 2 goals, including the tiebreaker, with about 7 minutes to go.